Alright, we're back with another episode of Borderlands 3, and we are going to start in the heck hole.
Tauris tastes your success with his mind tongue. You will now bring death to the place that has forgotten it.
Yeah, so, you might have noticed that my stats look a little different. My gun is green. I've decided to just change up builds, you know, try something new. Gonna do the splash damage build with grenades. It's not complete yet. I don't have the right relic. So, I'm running cut burst loaded die to hopefully increase my luck so I can find what I need. And I've got the wrong grenade, but otherwise, pretty good. Also, I'm running the ogre, because I think... Because once you get terrified with it, which I, one of the things I was testing... Yeah, you don't have to reload, just like my old gun, the Lucian Call, so... might as well. All right, be less greedy. Woo. Yeah, this is pretty awesome. I don't have to worry about killing ghosts anymore because I actually want them to hit me. At least not while I'm in the heck hole. Go. Where are you guys? Oh, out of grenades.
Scrub.
Where are you guys? I guess I should probably start shooting you guys. There we go. Screw you guys. I'm going in. Alright, I just really hope I don't blow up these pumpkins. Okay, I know the first one's blue. Ooh. blue, orange. Blue, blue. Good, no. Alright, let's go. I have no idea how effective this is going to be against Haunt.
Time to open you up.
I gotta say, even if this isn't the most powerful build, this is really fun to look at. It's like fireworks. Come on, haunt me. Looking for you. Come on.
That's a welcome sight.
There's the boss. Let's just go in. I'm going after I smash this. I'm greedy.
Crack it open.
I don't know what I'm gonna need iridium for, but I want it. Hey, I'm haunted. Regen ammo. Okay, moment of truth. Alright, might need to do this first. Yeah, he appears to be doing something trouble-based. Might have something to do with whatever the mayhem is, but this is definitely not getting through those shields. Come on. There, now that's doing something. Shields are clearly going to be a problem, so let's not let them stay up longer than necessary. Come on. Down goes shield. Hey, buddy. Whoops. Did not mean to do that. That's about to be a problem, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, hitting the mech was really bad for me. Damn it. Oh, damn it. Oh, hitting that button basically just killed me. Let's go with the Red Queen. Oh, that's going way better. Get off me.
Witness the power of souls.
Down with you. Where's the last one? There it is. It's definitely a little slow at killing these phylacteries, but switching to the Red Queen was definitely the right call here. Whew. Take them down way faster. And I'm still getting mail from Vladoff. Come on. Stop letting him regen. There's the hauntings. That's what I want that to look like. Whew. What are you? Dastardly Maggie. What lies below? Double heck. Maurice must ponder. You will return to him for your dark dues. I haven't seen you before. You look interesting. Now that the heck hole is cleared. Yeah. Not too bad. I'm still not at peak efficiency for this, so. Can't expect the world out of it, but still not bad.
You are most useful to Maurice. You will be of the greatest help in future research. Maurice has such plans. Yes.
Excellent.
Maurice has great works for you. Terra, despite your previous coup shed, the haunting of the galaxy continues. Maurice salivates at the research opportunities. You will bring him more ghost goo to power the device.
Right. Spend a guardian point. Luck. I want drops. Doesn't matter how long it takes me to kill things, as long as I get stuff. Okay, let's go to Gradient of Dawn. I think right now, killing beast creatures would be the best way to do this build and test it out. I think humans with their shields might be a little clearly a little bit tough.
Demonstrate your worth, Vault Hunter.
Should also reload ammo. All right. Quick change real quick here. Go back to this one. Not a grenades. Come on. That's not what I want to see. die, damn it. I was saying something about the animals being easier to kill. I don't remember. Still gotta get used to this build. Rather not feel the super badass. Guess I don't have a choice though. Where'd it go? I can't see anything. Damn it! Ugh. I am losing a lot of money right now. There's no way I can hit that one. Okay, I'm clearly missing something with this. You are gonna be such a problem. Till he comes down to Earth, I think we're just gonna ignore it. Although, good news, my temporary invincibility is working now that I actually have HP. This is gonna take me forever. There we go. This is working a bit better for me. Oh, where did you come from? Around that face shield thing. Me. Oh, whoops, going the wrong way. Still going the wrong way. Where am I going? Out there. There we go.
About time.
Wait, I think you're my last gold guy. Yep. Don't put it at me.
Cask of whoop ass.
Well, Skaggs are going down much nicer. Okay. Oh, hey, it was my first few kills with transfusion grenades, too. Neat. Well, that area went much better. Seventeen minutes remaining.
A new challenge awaits.
Still alive. There we go. Damn it. Double damn it. Oh, triple damn it.
Well, another super badass out there.
Actually, where'd it go? Everything's exploding anyway. Okay. Well, this idea with the ogre, not bad. It's working in places. There are all my problem barkids. Come on. Oh man, this is rough. And up. There we go. Ah, right. Don't have enough. One of these days I'm gonna get out of here. One of these days! Do this with the smart rockets. Ooh. Ah, finally. But the gate's not going down. Something is still alive somewhere?
Let's crack it open! Well, can't break that.
Oh man, am I gonna get to quit out of here because of a glitch? And I get to claim that, oh, I totally could have done it, but... Game glitched on me. The door didn't open. Oh, that's such a shame. I hate having to excuse my failures on game glitches. But seriously, is there something else around? No, nothing. Unless it went further backwards? Flew out here? Got lost? I'm picking up nothing on the radar. Yeah, it's just not opening. Well, darn, ain't that a shame. Nope. Alright, well then. Guess I win. So I'm gonna put a break in here. Maybe look around for something else to kick the power up on this build, and I'll catch you all in the next part. Until then, goodbye for now.